is AJ Styles. A whip.
And almost everyone who holds the SmackDown Women's title has managed to make it their own and bring a special something to their reign.
That's right. This title is an opportunity to change the perception of quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
That could have been it right there.
Firm control.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Answering back!
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Big miss right there. Sent crashing to the floor.
Corey, this match gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Oh, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice.
Cover by the champ! And she gets a quick kick out.
She still has a lot more in her.
Looking for the back suplex.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, you're quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Broken up, and the match continues.
Knee to the gut.
The challenger eating up some damage.
She's far from beaten. Any of these three women could win this.
She's in the ring now.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Oh, clobbered with the back fist.
Charlotte, a step ahead there.
Into the corner, this can't be good.
Suplex.
No!
Kick to the spine.
Both wrists captured. And...
for the title.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Russian leg sweep.
Butterfly double underhook up and down face first.
Oh no, I think we're gonna see
the electric chair.
Nope.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh, right down with the crossbody.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, triple threat matches are
in attack for the championship. She still fights out in one.
She is not done yet.
Storm got out of the way.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Butterfly double underhook up and down face first.
Had the forecast for Storm.
To the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Storm turns it around.
Oof.
Tony Storm kicked to the gut. Arms hooked.
Storm Zero. You can have a new champion.
Float over.
Challenger being outclassed here.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Oh, what a chop.
Natural selection.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Two. Got the shoulder up.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now. Champions proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
Taking flight.
Foot stop.
Brutal. Coming into the cover of the title.
New champion. New champion.
Consistent attack being mounted on Flair.
The Queen's perseverance being tested here.
Double knee backbreaker.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Thank you.
Here is your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
As exciting a triple threat match as we've had here in WWE in recent memory.